Here we go again, Vista Murrieta Broncos. This is the end of day one of prelims at state meet. Another pull one out of the hat, right? Yeah. Tell us that first lap. Kind of hard to tell where you are, but
I didn't run my normal race. I think I took off so as soon as the gun went off. I just kind of got out of my game. Tomorrow will be a different story.
But you weren't in too bad a shape though.
Yeah, I know, but like my first 50 was real slow. That's why Long Beach Wilson guy made 4 pounds really fast. So just kind of disappointed on that.
All right, and then you took it from like 7th to 3rd?
To 2nd.
To 2nd, yeah.
That's it.
And, good.
Well, I was nervous when I first started. I started off a little late because it was a big race. It was the first time being here, so I was nervous. But I knew I had to get it into 2nd or 1st because I told my guy if it wasn't 1st, then it was going to be 2nd, but I was going to have it close. And I pulled one out of my butt, and I got there. Stayed in 2nd place and handed off to my 3rd place, Kyle.
No zone problems, handoff zones?
No, sir.
Okay, you got that down. And then you just kind of held your own, and then right over, you have a magic place over here on the, because boom, people are like, whoa.
I just saw him, I knew I had to pass him. Stay final, what do you expect?
Felt right there.
Just compete.
All right. And then?
I saw my teammates. First was Kieran. Kieran moving it up. I was like, all right, I see you. But what really got me was Kyle. I saw him coming in real fast, and his eyes, I was staring right into his eyes. He was like, I'm going to give this to you. I was like, all right, see you. Got it, and I tried to go. Even though on my back, the first 200, I was good. I was feeling good. But the last 100, it just started kicking, and I was like, no. I didn't care. I just kept going. You know, my team did it for me today. It was great day, actually, great night.
So that 3:15.92 or whatever, is that school record?
Was it?
No.
No, that's not.
It's tomorrow.
That's tomorrow. All right. We'll be here for that. All right, guys. Rest up.
Thanks.
Eat well. Sleep well. See you tomorrow.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.